I'm Cameron Swan, and I go to Scribe Video Center, but my school is a virtual school.
I learned a lot about the background portions of journalism, and how hectic it can be, and how you have to be very good at communicating verbally and through written forms and all different forms of video, because to get permission to go somewhere and to go do things, you need to let other people know. That's something I haven't had to worry about until recently, because I'm an only child, so I was kind of going, it's okay, I can do it and not have to worry about anything. It's been really fun getting to see so many things that tickets are really expensive for. I looked into tickets for the DNC, and it's like $5,000 up, and it's like insane. It was very cool to see that and to be a part of the history making. The paper was going to see how the Wells Fargo Center changed, because I've gone there a lot because my grandmother works for the Sixers, but it's really different. It's really nice. It's very cool to see how our city has changed. It got cleaner just because important people are coming, but hopefully it'll continue even though the important people.